Welcome back on That Great Gaming Channel. Today we are doing something we have never done before, and I'm here with Hadley.
Hi.
She's been in other videos. Go check those out too after you watch this one. Anyway, so today we are doing Siri picks our slime ingredient. So how this is gonna work is we have Siri on the phone, and we are going to tell her Siri pick a number from 1 through 3, and she's just going to pick a random number, and that'll be the slime ingredient. So we have basic things. We have glitter, coloring, glue, add-ins, and yeah, that's really it. So let's go ahead and get into the video. Let's go. White glue, metallic, or like a metallic galaxy glue, and clear glue, and this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. So, hey Siri, pick a random number between 1 through 3. She picked 1, so that means we're going in with the white glue. So let's go ahead and move these to the side, and let them move there. And let's go ahead and pour in our white glue. Gosh, there's a lot of sound to me opening it. This is gonna be a good challenge. Okay, yes. Go ahead and put that here. So we know what we put in. Okay, so the next round we're going to do coloring. First, starting off with the paints. So this, we have a white paint, a purple sparkly paint, and a yellow paint. So this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. Hey Siri, pick a random number between 1 through 3. And she said 1 again. So that means we're putting in the white. So far it's just an all white slime.
Not very exciting.
I'm honestly hoping that it'll turn out okay. Oh gosh, okay. And I guess we should mix it in. That's just white right now. I mean, it's a little bit of an off-white, but I think
it has a bunch of bubbles in it. That's probably because of the paint.
Oh, also, sorry, I haven't been showing you guys, but this is 1. I'm sure to tell you. All right. So next round, here, you can go ahead and pick a coloring. So do you want to do those gel colors?
So we have green, black, and brown, right?
And again, green is number 1, black is number 2, and brown is number 3. You should ask this.
Hey Siri, pick a number through 1 through 3.
And that is 1, so we're going in with green. Slide those up there. So we have our green food dye going in. First actual colored thing that could make or break our slime.
Hopefully make it.
So, mixing it in.
Like a grass green,
maybe. And mixing it in.
We're using baby spoons.
Yeah. There is a difference. So, these are the things. Okay, you wanna ask her again?
Go ahead. Hey Siri, pick a number through 1 through 3.
2.
Finally, something different.
We're getting pink. This is the neon pink. So you can go ahead and put those on the side. You're gonna add that not too much. You like our pink here.
If it'll come out.
Because it's pigment and it normally doesn't show up on white. So we don't wanna waste too much of it because there's not much. And honestly, this really doesn't change it at all. I mean, if anything, it made it a slightly darker thing, but not by much. Okay, so the next thing we're doing is
the glitter.
The glimmers. So you can either end up with glitter or sand. Some have glitter and sand, some have just sand. So for number 1, we'll have purple. For number 2, it's holographic. And for number 3, it's yellow. Hey Siri, pick a random number 1 through 3. She said 3, so we're going in with some yellow sand. I'll go ahead and put it on my
Hopefully face. This will turn out good.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad it wasn't like purple glitter or something. Because, I mean, at least if it's yellow, it'll kind of match the theme.
If we're doing purple. Hopefully this will turn out like.
At least it kind of goes with it. It's good. I'm not a big fan of sand slimes, but this one might be okay. Okay, next we are going to be doing add-ins, so we can do those foam squares, some fishbowl beads, slushy beads, or crazy sand. So, 1, 2, and 3. Hey Siri, pick a random number between 1 through 3. And she said 2, so we're going in with these little crunchy beads, which I'm glad she didn't pick the foam squares because those aren't very good. So let's add some of those in. Woo!
It's a lot.
Yeah,
feels like. It's gonna be like a weird feeling time, maybe.
A few moments later.
I forgot to mention this is the activator we're using. Okay, so now that we mix that in all good, we have one more thing that can really determine water, shaving cream, or hand sanitizer. So 1, 2, and 3. Siri, pick a random number between 1 through 3. 1. Okay, that's not horrible. I mean, it could have gotten a lot worse, right? Oh, shoot, my spoon.
Here. I'll put these here.
Okay, let's just hope this doesn't, like, completely ruin the slime.
It smells, like...
It's gonna smell okay.
It's gonna be a lighter green.
And it's like, gonna smell okay.
It's
oh no. So this one's gonna turn out to be more of a foamy, thicker kind of slime, I'm guessing. Wipe on the spoon. Yeah, this is more of like a bubbly, thick kind of slime.
I can barely see the foam fish bead things.
Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and activate now. So we have our activator. It's crusty.
It's crusty.
So let's go ahead and mix. It's already coming together.
Surprisingly.
Maybe that hand sanitizer makes it like really like
come together more.
Yeah. I'm gonna add a bit more because it's still sticky. No. Cats. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go in with 2 hands.
It's like coming together. I can barely feel the fish beads, but
yeah. We just gotta knead it. I think the hand sanitizer did something though.
Yeah, it might have did something. It's not the best slime, but it could have been better or it could have been worse.
Should we add a bit more glue?
I don't think we can.
Kind of needing more glue.
Oh my gosh, they're all coming out. The beads are all coming out.
I'm gonna add a little bit more glue because I think I overactivated it and that's not good.
Nope. I'm gonna try to get it off.
That's a lot of glue.
This is gonna be a very odd slime. Probably.
Yeah.
Can you actually add too much glue to this one.
Yeah.
Did you do it?
Possibly. It's just underactivated now.
Activator.
How much do you need?
Here, tell me when to stop.
Okay.
It's gonna be messy.
Go. Stop. I mean, stop. Yeah.
Go. Stop. I mean, stop. Looks like guacamole or something.
Like guacamole?
Looks weird.
If you do it like this, it might suck a little bit.
That feels good.
Okay, it's actually starting to come together and become actual decent slime. It's a jiggly slime. Right?
Really.
I'm gonna put this here. It's actually a good clump. Can the good clump make the bad clump good?
I don't know.
Or will it just destroy the good clump?
Hopefully it won't. This is good. Oh, just that.
Just let it drop.
It won't drop.
It's not horrible. I mean, it could have been worse. I think my TikTok slime is worse. This one you can actually like stretch.
Here. There's beads everywhere.
Take it. And mix it.
Let me get this off my hands.
It's huge slime.
Where are you gonna put it in?
I don't know. Okay, let's go ahead and move all the ingredients out the way.
Oh. Okay.
And the bowl away.
Oh! Yes.
Go away, bowl. And let's take a review of the slime. So we used white glue. White paint, green dye, pink neon powder fluff. We used yellow sand and hand sanitizer. We used fishbowl beads, and I think that was it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this isn't horrible.
That's weird.
Let me tell Siri, good job. Hey Siri, good job. Siri, good job. She said, "Oh shucks, thank you."
Oh, shucks.
You're welcome, Siri. You made a decent slime.
Like,
let's try the hearing test for the bubbles. It's definitely a jiggly slime. There's a lot of fallout. Let's try to make a bubble.
That's what I'm trying to do.
A little bubble.
There is a lot of
food. Oh, wow. It is pretty good slime, though. Well, anyways, thank y'all guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Hit that notification bell to be part of my notification squad. And thank you, Hadley, for being here. And yeah, so hope you enjoy. And anyways, bye!
Oh, we're broke.
So, this is the finished product. It is very jiggly. and it feels very nice. It's a pretty color, and I really like it. Yeah, I like it. It's good, and Siri made a great slime, and I made sure to tell Siri thank you. She said, "You're welcome," and yeah, and well, anyways, like and subscribe, hit that notification bell to be part of our notification squad, and comment down below if you would try this challenge. And thank you, Hadley, for being here.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye.